Hi, Aldo Parral, head coach here at Roosevelt High School. Just want to say thank you to Eastside Media for their excellent coverage, and Eric Sarney, obviously, great guy. We love the fact that he's able to cover us, and the kids get excited. So far, things have been really good. We had a great win tonight against Legacy High School, 40-plus points, pitched a shutout, and things are going well. We're 4-2, about 60% done. The tough part of our schedule is coming up, but before I get into that, let me talk about how we started. We started off a tough loss. We got our butts whooped against Cadoga Park. Great program, good coaches over there. We just ran into a buzzsaw. I mean, it was just one of those nightmares that you just wish would end. And but from there, we were able to get ahead. We came down, played Wilson here at home, did relatively well against them. From there, we had Inglewood High School. We had Marshall, I believe. And then we did pretty well against Marshall. We shut them out. We were able to beat two Northern League teams. And then Inglewood came into town. And, you know, we had a lot of penalties. And that was a big thing that hurt us. We drove the ball. And, even though the score doesn't reflect it, we did a really good job running the ball. We were consistently moving it. Unfortunately, we just had too many penalties to overcome and just couldn't do it. And then we opened up league play against Huntington Park High School. We did really well against HP. We shut them out, put up again another 40 points. And again tonight against Legacy, same thing. You know, we put up 40 and we shut them out. Now, the real part of our schedule is real, and no disrespect to the teams that we played, but the tougher part of the league is going to begin. We have a bye week next week, and then we start, we visit Bell, beautiful city of Bell. We take on Bell. Coach Tony he's got his kids ready to go, and they're always a tough team to play. Then I believe we have either Southgate or Southeast right after them. But I know Southgate was here. Coach Torres, former offense coordinator here at Roosevelt High School, he's over there heading their program. And last year we fell just a little short, ran out of time. But we're hoping that things are different this year. And then, of course, we finish off with Garfield. Coach Hernandez, excellent program, excellent coaches. He's done a great job with the boys over there and the program, you know, building it to the powerhouse of the East Side. Hopefully something that we get to do in the time that I'm here. But we're looking forward to that game as well. But before we get there, we got three more games to go. And hopefully I'm smiling at the end of all four of those games. But thank you, Eastside Media, our administration, our supporters, East LA sports scene as well. And, you know, pretty much anybody that follows us, we appreciate everything you do. And if you're an alum, please feel free to get involved. You know, contact me. My email, my district email is aparral, @lausd.net. We're always hoping to get some kind of help from our alum. We have 100 years of alum, almost 100 years of alum. I'm an alum myself, and I'm a teacher here. And anything that you guys can do, we'd really appreciate your help and assistance. Thank you very much. Once again, Eastside Media, and we hope you have a great weekend. Go.